Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, weighed in at an even 185 pounds, now fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, professional fighting record of 9 wins against just 3 losses, they call him Mayhem, Jason Mueller. And ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, your number one contender in the 185-pound division, professional fighting record of 14 wins against 5 losses. He's representing Grappling Unlimited and the state of Hawaii, Keegan Inoue.
As you can see,
scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
He's cornering Egan. Baroni's cornering Jason Mueller. Going to stare down the corners as well as stare down the fighters. Glancing up Baroni to get back away from anybody. And here we go. And Eno in the black, the blue and white split fight trunks. Jason Mueller goes for a high kick. Both fighters pummeling for position here. He's trying to use his length to his advantage. He's got his head underneath the armpit, though. Kind of a bad position for Jason. Looks like he's trying to stay relaxed right here. He's trying to get the head up. Trying to go for a switch right here. Got his guillotine. Push him down. Guillotine. Just trying to get back up here. Watch out for those knees. He said he just got some dental work done. Put some platinum caps on. Not sure if certain platinum. He said he doesn't skimp on his teeth.
Lucky.
Look, pummeling position. Both fighters look relaxed. Jason trying to power. Excellent uppercut by Egan Boy. Knee. Jason returns with a knee. Egan trying to go for his back. Nice move by Jason. Rolling over. Goes for his leg. He's locked it up. He's trying to go for an e-bar right here. You have to keep that knee bent. If Jason extends. You have to keep that knee bent. If Jason extends it, he's in trouble. Jason trying to look back for a throw hold. Kick trying to hit his leg out. Jason trying to hang up to his leg. One hit. He goes for a tap. He's not going to jump over to get out. Jason doesn't want to tap. He's shooting by one. He has to keep on going. Baroni stops. He's locking it. Jason just eating it. Egan's doing a good job at controlling the position. Mueller has an incredible tolerance for pain. Because Egan had that very, very tight. He's in a lot safer position right now. Jason Mueller clenches his arm, gets his arm saved. We'll see how much that comes into effect later on round. His shoulder's got to be hurt. Looks like this crowd can kind of sense victory. He goes knee to the belly, goes straight to the mount of position. Mueller tries to do the bump and roll. He sits up, finds some punches in the mount of position here. He's doing a good job pacing himself. Mueller needs to turn and start some offense here. Ronja's in a good eye. He's got a close eye here. Kicking his shots. Trying to get his back just to get his legs up. Trying to get out of the mount position. He's doing a good job of being patient. Kicking his shots here. We've got over two minutes left in this round here. Just Mueller has to do something. Yes. Being very, very patient. He's kind of breathing a little hard here.
2 minutes.
He definitely looks a lot like he looks a lot more mature in this fight here. He's pacing himself, picking his shots, getting some good shots in there. Miller just kind of gutting it out. Miller's definitely known for making a good punch. Gives his back, goes straight back to mount position. He's in his position here, picking his punches. Kind of grazing off. Drexel's doing a good job of defending his punches.
Keep them on.
Holding his position. Body shot. Right back to the head. He's actually doing a really, really good job at defending a lot of these punches here. Gives his back, turns back over, tries to get the top, and he takes the top. Turns the fight with a minute and 15 seconds left. Now Jason Miller is an Egan Noise guard. He's keeping him nice and tight. Let's see if Miller can try to at this guard. Bases up, stands up. Puts his leg is straight, though. He's got to watch out for Egan sweeping him back. Egan's controlling his wrist very well. So far, Jason took the top. Nice punch so far, two of them missed him. Egan gives his back. Jason's got his back. One hook in. Defending his back here. 40 more seconds. Jason Miller plays to the crowd. Gets his second hook in. Responding Egan. Nothing. Really powerful landing.
30 seconds.
About 30 seconds left here. Egan just kind of defending. Monjun talking to Egan. Seeing if everything's okay. He's just protecting himself here. About 15 seconds left in a round. Jason Miller slapping Egan's app as a play. He's trying to ride this one out right here.
Time!
And that was the first round. Let's see if that conditioning works. He looks tired in this first round. He's in a very impressive round, but did he do enough to win it in the judges' minds? He had basically a minute of domination. Egan had basically 4 minutes of winning the fight. Definitely needs a retard. Egan chooses not to sit in this round. Brody's pointing out to inspire Jason Miller that Egan is very, very tired. He's looking, he's trying to keep his fighter motivated and just trying to cool Egan down.
Round 2.
Egan lands a right hand right here. Jason laughs it off. Jason comes in. He's going to try to put left right combination. Egan moves back. Hits Egan again. Egan tries to trade with him. Glancing off. Drops it here. Everyone, looks like a sub. Right, left. Big body punch by Egan. Jason Miller. Egan tries to shuck him off. Miller's trying to push the fight. Leg kick. Egan has the right hand. Egan's trying to go for the knockout here. A low knee. Rugging some knees. Kind of sneaks him up to the head. Egan pushes him back in the corner here. This is strategy is basically to push Egan and keep pushing, keep this high rate of fight up and see if he can gas him out and keep the gas up. He's got the undover, so basically it's an even falling position. Jason throws in knees. We got 4 minutes left, a lot of time. Egan tries the inside trip. And he's definitely breathing hard. Jason Miller's doing a good job. You can see that his knee up to avoid any type of knees. Miller goes to the knee to the thigh. Egan definitely looks tired here. Jason Miller takes down Egan. He's in Egan's guard. His leg is trapped in the rope here. John Jones does a good job at unlocking his legs. He's going to pull fighters back in the center of the ring. Miller's got good position here. Let's see if he can make use of this offensive position. Egan seems to have been holding at this point, trying to catch his breath. A little over 3 minutes left in the fight. Miller's trying to make some space to get some punches off. Egan seems to be crowding very well with his guard. Body shot. He goes up for a quick triangle here. Egan punches it. Jason gets double unders. He's going to try to pass right here. Gets to Egan's back. Egan lifts him up and switches the fight. He gets immediate to cross side. He's a little anxious. Egan is holding his position here, working his corner, and as you know, it tells him to relax right there. He knows that his fighter is tired. He's holding position here. Phil Peroni is telling him he's got to move the bump and get his legs in. He's doing a good job of keeping his position here. He's going to have to try to stay busy. Busy enough to, if Roger doesn't stand him up. He's doing a good job of getting his legs in. He's a very, very lanky, flexible guard guy.
2 minutes.
2 minutes left here. Very, very quick paced first half of this fight. Sozong on here. Looks like he's trying to catch his breath. He's trying to go into belly. Jason's doing a good job of defending here. A little pressure with the one-hand choke, but you get annoying. Jason trying to bend. Opens up to a couple headshots. He's controlling. Jason Miller looks pretty relaxed underneath there. He's just got to keep the pressure on. Trying to hold his position. Miller keeps on bumping, trying to turn to his side. He's doing a good job of controlling that top hand as he turns. That's the key of Jason completing his turnover. In the north-south position here.
1 minute.
Body shots. Both fighters working body shots. We have a minute left in the second round here. Definitely going to be a battle of attrition. Shot is turned over. He's going for a single right here. See if he can pull it in. Nice. Sweep the turnover. So the guard, let's see if
30 seconds.
Miller can do something in the last 30 seconds. Again, try to rim this round. He's trying to pound him. He tries to go for the kick. Miller jumps. A Sakuraba like dump. Egan gives his back. Miller gets one hook in. He's trying to punch him. In that position. We have 15 seconds left. Egan defense from the back position here. Miller just keeps on pounding here. Heavy blows. He's trying to stay safe and ride this round out again. They're running to the round number one. It'll be interesting to see how the judges judge this.
Time!
Now we're running to the third round. Egan is tired. Looks like he hurt like his rib or something. He's hurt. Doctors in the crowd checking in here right now. Looks like it's a rib injury. It is a rib injury. Extremely painful. It's very difficult even to sit up. Checking him out.
10 seconds. Here. Corner's out.
Comes Jason with his jumping. Stomp punch. This barely maybe lands at the second right. Definitely landed. Maybe that jumping hit something to do with popping his rib off. He can definitely looks in pain here.
Ladies and gentlemen, could not answer the bell at the end of round number two due to injury. Your winner, Jason Chisholm.
He's doing a little breakdance
move.
Very shocking upset. Incredible performance from Miller. Talks up the fight, but he really does respect Egan. He respected this fight. He knew this was a big fight. It's a big, big, huge opportunity for him. Showing some respect to Anson. Win for Jason Miller. Doctor's still checking on Egan, and it looks like a rib injury. He's holding his rib. It'll be very difficult to move him. It is a rib injury. They may have to bring up the stretcher. It could could have happened at that point right there when he jumped. The pressure possibly against twisting he and lower half of his body one way, upper half staying where it was.